Now the 1-2. Swung on, sent out to right field. This could be the third home run of the inning. And it is into the right field seats. Another two-run shot. Make that a three-run shot. Kjerstad makes it 15-8.
Next one is hit in the air, center field. Back goes Ortega at the track, at the wall. And that ball's gone. It's a grand slam. And it's now a 10 RBI night. And I don't believe in all the years I've been doing this, I've seen somebody knocking 10 runs in one game.